everybody. So this is what you guys requested by the like droves. Everybody wanted this guy to be the next paper bag puppet that we make. There he is, Sonic. There's my dad Ray right here.
Hey.
So the first step in making a paper bag puppet is first you need a paper bag, cardstock.
And then you put it like this, kind of sketch out where the head's going to be for the paper bag.
Yep. So this is on blue cardstock, and he sketched it out here.
To get the right dimensions for the puppet, you put the paper bag here, and you sketch around it.
Yes.
And then we'll put the, see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And then the lip is peach, or... peach style.
Alright guys, so here he is, Paper Bag Sonic, built by my incredibly talented dad, and I guess with video assistance from me, Sonic in all his glory. Got the sneakers right here, presenting, so you can go fast. Anyway guys, this is the paper bag character that you guys voted on, so everybody who commented Sonic or just gave a suggestion will be entered in our paper bag puppet giveaway. There can only be one winner. This is the paper bag puppet that you could possibly win. What we're going to do is we're going to put people's names into a generator, and then the winner will be announced very, very soon. Right?
Yep.
All right, guys.
Good luck.